Someone just bought Jeffrey Dahmer's glasses for $150,000. And I have just one question. Why? He was a serial killer and took the life of 17 young men. I think the only person worse than Dahmer is the guy who bought his glasses. Want more stories? Then subscribe.